Welcome to today's Hydrogen News Report, where Nikola and Tom's Truck Center are at the forefront of innovation with the launch of a state-of-the-art hydrogen fueling station. Tom's Truck Center has made a groundbreaking move by opening the first hydrogen refueling station on site at a commercial truck dealership. This significant event took place at their Santa Fe Springs location in Los Angeles County, marking an important milestone in California's push towards a hydrogen-powered future. Strategically situated along Highway 5, one of the nation's busiest corridors, this new station is part of the Nikola Hyla network and aims to support the transition to cleaner, zero-emission heavy goods transportation. The hydrogen refueling station boasts state-of-the-art high-pressure 700 bar dispensing equipment, enabling efficient and reliable service. It operates from Monday to Friday, 6 a.m. to 5 p.m., and can refuel up to 30 trucks daily, minimizing downtime for heavy-duty vehicles like the Nikola hydrogen fuel cell electric trucks. Dedicated Hyla ambassadors and operations technicians are on hand to ensure seamless operations. The significance of this development cannot be overstated. It represents a crucial step in California's ambitious goals to decarbonize its transportation systems, improve air quality, and set new standards in clean transportation. The station's launch was celebrated with notable attendees, including State Senators Josh Newman and Bob Archuleta, signaling broad support for this green initiative. California is already home to other Hyla hydrogen refueling locations in Long Beach and Ontario, with plans underway to expand to 14 stations by the end of 2024. This expanding infrastructure is designed to support the growing demand for hydrogen-powered vehicles as the state lays the groundwork for a sustainable transportation future. Nikola is seeing a breakthrough year with record growth and an expanding market presence. So far this year, the company has achieved remarkable milestones that underscored its expanding influence in the hydrogen vehicle market. Plus, reporting a record-breaking second quarter with revenues reaching $31.3 million, marking a substantial 318% increase from the previous quarter. This financial triumph was complemented by the successful wholesaling of 72 hydrogen fuel cell trucks to North American customers, surpassing sales expectations. Additionally, Nikola showcased impressive operational growth, with a 133% increase in truck production and a 62% rise in shipments, totaling 77 trucks. What capabilities does the new hydrogen refueling station offer for private passenger hydrogen cars? While the station may have the capability to refuel lighter duty and maybe even private passenger hydrogen cars, will it actually do so? Hydrogen car owners have been struggling with limited refueling options, raising concerns about both the cost of refueling at this facility and its capacity to accommodate these vehicles. The limited number of refueling stations continues to pose a major challenge for the adoption of hydrogen vehicles. However, the expanding hydrogen commercial truck sector could serve as a bridge to temporarily address this gap. We will be following up to address these unanswered questions. As the world moves towards greener energy solutions, Tom's Truck Center and the Nikola Hyla Network are at the forefront of this evolution, providing the necessary infrastructure to support a cleaner, more sustainable future for the transportation industry. Thank you for tuning in to our hydrogen news update. We'd love to hear your thoughts on whether commercial hydrogen refueling stations should open their doors to private passenger hydrogen car owners. Could this be a step forward for the industry?